Okay. And one more check. Okay, Google. No. All right, we've got power source. All right, let's do it. Good, that's all right. So this is Skyline Boulevard, by the way, but it's on the peninsula side. Not familiar with the road at all. So another tale of precaution, precautionary tale. And this should last about an hour, depending on how fast I ride, I suppose. And there is a little bit of view. Not sure if you can see it. It's not too bad. It's all right. Nothing to write home about. Oh, I forgot to put my earbuds in. Should I put that in? I don't want to go deaf, you know. That's a nice little view there. I don't know if you can see it. Hey. Once again, to let everyone know, this is a pleasure ride. I am not in a rush. I gotta repeat that to myself. I am not in a rush. I don't need to be anywhere, anytime, right now. So I'm gonna cruise. I would've brought the thumper, you know, the Triumph, but since I hadn't ridden this one in almost 2 weeks, I thought, why not? Well, the camera's working probably pretty good, I hope. I should check that to see if it was recording. It looks like it's recording, so the only thing is now is about the audio. Yeah, I'm in a dilemma. See, I'm a lazy type of guy. I don't want to handle 3 or 4 devices to achieve a decent recording, you know? So the camera being one of them. The second one is I gotta have a smartphone, you know? Just for usual stuff, like playing music and stuff. And the other one is audio. That's why I like Santa 10C, because it really is a all-in-one kind of device for me. It does everything I need it to do, except the quality. The camera quality is not, I would like it to be a little bit better, you know. So I'm sitting here waiting for, the 10C Pro, And then there's another one I forgot right off the bat. I can't remember it. It's another camera intercom center system for the helmet. It's called the Evo, I believe. I don't know if it's a 10C Evo or it's just called the Evo. Neither of the product is out. The Evo was supposed to be out in the end of 2017, I think, or maybe sometime now, but it looks like it's been delayed. Instead, the Pro will be coming out. So the Pro will be supposedly the all-wanting 1080p 60 frames, you know, the standard version does 30 frames per second, so 60 frames is nice. But I also hope it has some kind of like a stability thingamajig, so it doesn't constantly bounce around when I look at it. And there's no way to disable that, or I mean to activate anything to stabilize the camera. So on the Triumph, which is really stiff suspension, the viewing is rather bouncy, you know. And so for some people that might be a little bothersome. For me, I'm okay. I'm okay with it, you know. But yeah, it would be nice if it was done. It was done properly, you know. At this day and age, you know, it would be nice to be able to record, you know, with a little bit of stability, just so that the video isn't just discombobulating. It's like bouncier, more. It's a lot bouncier in the video than it actually is. I suppose because our necks are not, you know, are not the best in terms of stabilizing stuff. You know, would love to be a bird. What the hell is this? It got so dark all of a sudden. Eerie. So is this in fact, it's actually damp up here. How about that? It's like wet. The ground's wet anyway. These are residents, right? Yeah. It's a little chilly. Maybe I should have brought a sweater. Pulling over, or is he gonna make a turn? Weird. He is making a turn. How about that? Watch the line. Actually kind of chilly. It's like I would say it's about 40 degrees here. There must be fishing grounds here or something. Why are these cars all pulled over? Huh, pretty cool. Ears are popping. Ugh. Thank you. hell it was. It's a little chillier than I expected. Damn, it's got to be in the 50s now. My back of my neck is also a little chilled because I got no protection back there. It's actually sprinkling. At least, yeah, a little bit of raindrops. They go to hell. Oh, this road is nice. CDF fire station, San Mateo. Hey. Is this Vista Point? San Lorenzo River watershed. Squirrel. I have no idea where I'm going. All right, what road was this? It's interesting. A little curvy here. Was not expecting this. A lot of bikes. Shit. Pedididi. Dee 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 dee. Summit, huh? Mm-mm.